Ayan guys, kakain tayo ng breakfast. Filipino breakfast. We have tomatoes with onions. Oh, I forgot to put soy sauce. I'm gonna have to put soy sauce on it. You know, soy sauce. There you go. And then you mix. Oh! Okay. We have daing na bangus. We have fried eggs. We have pancit canton. I think this is the chili one. And of course, rice. And of course, we're gonna eat by our hands. You know, you eat this with your hands. So, let's eat. This is a Filipino breakfast. This is not all of it, but you know, this is all I have. So we'll work with that. It's good enough for me. And then you grab the tomatoes, rice, and then eat it. And this kind of breakfast is good with, of course, coffee. I have coffee here, but of course, let me put it in a clear. Yum yum yum. The only bad thing with this fish is you gotta watch out with the bone, because it's a little bony. In the guys, breakfast. Dinner ko na rin to. Hindi ako nag-dinner kagabi. Masama ang pakiramdam. Sinisipon. Tahimik ang bahay, nasa school ang mga bata. Kaya naririnig nyo lang yung fish tank ko. Pasensya. Kayong aso ko ay nanonood sa akin. Nanonood na ako nagsusubo. Pixie, this is my food. Not yours, mine. Init sa labas, guys. Sobrang init. Nakatamad lumabas. This is the typical Filipino breakfast. Actually, this is not all of it. I'm missing tuyo, langgonisa, Tucino. Wala ko nun eh. Ito lang meron ako, kaya. This will do. Kaya anong breakfast nyo, guys? I can't do coffee and muffins or donuts. No, I can't do that. I mean, I can just have coffee in the morning, but that's it. If I don't cook, I don't eat breakfast. As long as I have my coffee, my best buddy. Because coffee is life. Like rice is life. I eat everything with rice. You know. Excuse me. I have a cold, so I'm a little, you know, I have stuffy nose. Ay, pabusog na ako. Tambo na kain, grabe. Bawal lang tayo dito. Ganitong pagkain. Talagang makakakain ka ng isang kalderong kanin. Pero mas maganda kung may kasama kang kumain. Pero mag-isa lang ako eh. But when I have my sister here with me, I cook this. Oh my god. We almost finished the whole pot of rice. Like, seriously. Like, we have to like says to ourselves, we have to slow down. Cause here we barely eat Filipino food because like this, I have to cook it with, if my husband's not home. Or else, he's gonna be like, what is that smell? I'm like, it's the smell of beauty. Ayan guys. Ayan, ubos na. Alright guys, breakfast is done. Uh-oh, my rice is in my... Okay. Breakfast is done. So until next time, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And see you again next time. Bye!